A big day to an end of a big month on Wall Street. We'll wrap it all up for you and tell you what's happening in extended action. It was, however, a bummer of a month for retailers. We'll take a look at how a lackluster August sparked a